In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to upgrade Cisco Telepresence Management Suite from 15.9 to 15.10 on Windows Server 2016. Before beginning this upgrade, be certain to review the hardware, software, and SQL requirements in the TMS installation documents. Before you begin your upgrade, take backups of your existing environment. We recommend backing up all TMS databases from the SQL Server. If you just have TMS, this is just TMSNG, but it could be four databases if you have TMSPE installed. One of the requirements to install TMS 15.10 is to have SQL Native Client installed. Since I'm upgrading TMS on the same server where a TMS was previously installed, and that previous version required the same SQL Native Client, I know it's here, but I wanted to show you where it is to check. Next, I'm going to ensure that we're running the correct .NET version. I'm going to open regedit and go to hkeylocalmachine, software, Microsoft, .NET framework setup, NDP, v4, client. Since my previous TMS version 15.9 required .NET 4.7, I know I had the correct version installed, and at the time of this recording, the latest version, .NET 4.8, is also supported by TMS. However, you should check here to make sure you have a supported version in case there's a Windows update that installs a newer version of .NET that's no longer supported by 15.10. Now I'm ready to begin the TMS 15.10 upgrade. Unzip the installer and run the .exe file as administrator. The first dialog window opens a prompt to check if you want to install TMS or the log collection utility. I would encourage you to install both, even if you already have the previous log collector installed, as this will update it to the latest version. The TMS log collector makes enabling debug logging for complex issues much easier. Now the installer will check for any previously installed versions of TMS, and prompt you to accept the upgrade to the newest version. Click Yes to accept the license agreement. The database settings window will appear with all of your previous database settings already pre-populated. You'll only have to enter the password of an account with admin rights to the database at this point. The rest of the steps in the installation don't require any information to be added, as all of this information is just going to be pulled out of your database. You can click through all the remaining windows to complete the upgrade, after which you'll be running TMS 15.10. And that's all there is to upgrading a TMS to 15.10. I hope this video helps, and thank you for watching.